are my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
My aunt's husband, Daryl, is home now.
Is what?
He got to go home today.
Oh, I thought you said he's old now. I'm like, what?
Been in the hospital for 30 days.
The key.
I want one.
You buy me one? I'm gonna keep it at your house.
It's two-headed.
Yeah.
That's weird.
That is not cute. So he's laughing. Oh. Hey, it's the purple turtle.
What was wrong with his tummy? Mm-hmm.
That's a baby sea turtle. Oh my god.
Those are a lot.
Kind of bigger though. That's funny. They're the mutant ninja turtles.
Holy fuck.
What are you playing?
Dead something.
The nurses are starting to call Christian Goldilocks.
That's retarded. Stupid.
Thank you.
Just what?
I just sat there.
Oops.
It might say reporter on my desk, but I spend most of my time at the Standard making coffee for my editor. I'm tired of writing the gossip column. This story is my shot at the big leagues. When I prove that Bullard was murdered, all the big papers will come
calling. Question of the day.
Finally escape this.
If someone threw a rock,
this is it,
and knocked you off your donkey, would you be considered stoned off your ass?
Huh? Or a donkey and something bad in the ass.
Okay, if someone threw a rock and knocked you off your donkey, would you be considered stoned off your ass?
Yes.
Door. Did it work?
I can't believe Donozo's gonna be leaving.
Who?
Donozo.
Who's Donozo?
NCIS.
Oh, yeah. Why is he leaving?
I don't know. They're trying to get Ziva to come back for the farewell.
I thought she died, though. Mm-hmm.
Bill told me to cover Bullard's death, but he's just looking for gossip about the young assistant. But I took it seriously, did the research, followed every lead. like a real journalist would. It paid off. I found something everybody else missed. A note, a half-thought, scribbled in the margins of the coroner's draft report. It read, hypothermia in summer?
All that for a fucking doorknob. Shut up. It scared the shit out of me. And it's fucking snowing. Thanks for the warning.
I get you?
No.
Sometimes that works on people.
Okay, that's just not creepy at all. Hmm. Mm-hmm. You don't have to be quiet. Who the fuck are you?
Your mother.
What the hell? I'm outside. That man in the raincoat was that woodcutter. Mm-hmm. Leave. In the house, Peach. Probably have to renew mine too.
Overdrive.
Mm-hmm.
Or overdrive.
Overdrive. Oh, that's funny.
Mine expires in one day. I left off with Edward taking from Port Angeles.
Marguerite Higgins is my hero. She won a Pulitzer for her reporting in Korea. I went to college because of her. She goes to war zones, marches on the troops. Nothing scares her. And she gets the story. Marguerite Higgins doesn't run from a juicy story just because her life is in danger. Neither will I.
Why do we have to study about uranium?
I thought you were...
If we're studying about healthcare.
I thought you were going to say Uranus. I don't know.
I think it's going to be stupid. No, it's difficult to handle.
Dad took me to Wichita once before he died.
Wichita.
We drove for 4 hours to get there. Ate hamburgers and watched a movie. Then we went home. He never explained. Just told me to get in the car.
What can I be like that for?
Because of him? Yeah.
Duke?
I'm kind of figuring it out.
Oh, creepy.
At least I got my work done. I'll do what I can.
See.
See what?
You have no hair.
What do you call this?
Your fingers.
You're funny.
You're funny looking.
Thank you. I know I'm pretty.
Okay, now give me the damn pan. Where'd they go? Come in. Thank you. GG James, that's an old ass ammo cracker box. I was reading something. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because that's not creepy at all. Who dat?
Jenna.
What you want? What you want? Ow.
To order her another quesadilla. This one's stuck at 97. I did it twice when it was at 97, so I didn't do it. Yeah, sure. Let's just do this one.
Mmm. Trying to figure out what to do now. Did you get your work done?
Me? I have 3 minutes left to do.
You're doing them now?
Yep. I just got one finished.